And well, breaking news that we are getting, a shocking video has emerged from a government hospital in Andhra Pradesh's Guntur. A doctor had to conduct plastic surgery in mobile light as lights over the operation table went off. Yes, in the middle of the operation, the lights on one of the tables went off and doctors had to use the flash on their mobile to actually carry out the operation. And in just a bit, we'll put out the video for you where you can see all this actually happening. The doctor using a mobile phone torch to conduct the operation. A very bad situation of the medical facilities that are being provided, and this shocking video coming from Andhra Pradesh's Guntur, where you see that due to no electricity in the operating theatre, the doctors have been forced to use their cell phone torches to conduct the operation. Krishnamurthy, my colleague, with us on the phone line. Krishnamurthy, this is extremely shocking and dangerous and literally like putting somebody's life at stake. What if something would have gone wrong in this operation? Who would have been responsible?
Absolutely true. Really shocking visuals coming to light from Guntur district in Andhra Pradesh. Now, doctors were forced to use cell phone torches to conduct nose surgery, which was going on. In between the surgery, lights went off and these doctors started using cell phone lights. But something which had come to light is that current operation is taking place in Guntur Government General Hospital, which is one of the key government hospitals in Andhra Pradesh. Now, the doctors, in fact, when we spoke to them, they kept saying that they had spoken to the Andhra Pradesh Health Authorities, Health Department Authorities, saying that these kind of situations keep occurring quite often, and they had complained that they do need backup for electricity, and these situations keep occurring time and again. But the Health Department Authorities, in fact, haven't taken any cognizance of their complaints. So this is why they said that this is something which they recorded video just to prove that kind of emergencies, kind of situations where they're being put into. It's absolutely dangerous that they get involved in these kind of situations. The doctors say that the health department has to come into light and they have to take action. But again, this shocking visual, in fact, goes to prove that it is really dangerous that doctors' situation put into patients' life could actually, is in danger. And the Andhra Pradesh Health Department has to now step in to come across and provide a solution to these kind of in pathetic situations where doctors are forced to work under cell phone torches.
Right, Krishnamurthy, we'll continue to track this very closely and see what the administration and the medical authorities do about this. But thank you for now for joining us with the latest.